Meteorologist Rob Leidick here with a check of your forecast. We'll see a few more clouds dot the horizon later on this afternoon. Eventually, skies become partly cloudy and then mostly cloudy here overnight tonight. We will be looking at temperatures rebounding into the mid-50s today. Temperatures don't fall very far here this evening. We drop down to the middle 40s by around midnight. We're back up to near 50 when you wake up tomorrow morning. And notice on Futurecast some isolated showers possible. Not a total washout as we head through the day on Monday either, but grab the umbrellas just in case. Our temperatures soar all the way to the lower 60s by late afternoon. Then a cold front begins to approach here Monday night and especially into the early hours of Tuesday. This is 7 a.m. Some heavy rain and even some thunderstorms possible. We're not expecting severe weather, but your Tuesday morning commute likely to be impacted. Behind that cold front, we'll see the temperatures fall and a few breaks of sunshine Tuesday afternoon. More sun on Wednesday and upper 40s back into the 50s by Thursday and Friday.